Samagra Shiksha is a comprehensive program for the school education sector extending from preschool to class 2. It came as a proposal in the Union Budget 18-19 to treat school education holistically without any segmentation. So the broader goal of the program is to improve the school effectiveness measured in terms of equal opportunities for schooling and learning. It integrates three schemes, SSA for elementary education, RMSA for secondary and teacher education. The program actually focuses on improving system level performance.